Wow, and overcoming with a positive attitude, you gotta love that. And a crazy accident, and you know, it can happen to anybody, so just be aware of your surroundings, but keep that attitude, keep that faith going, because that's what we like to see.
Absolutely. She said, my story can be good or bad, so I'm going to choose good. That is the motto for today for all of us.
I think that's awesome. The motto for 2020.
It really
you just
is.
Gotta choose the good.